Hello there guys, I'm Rapidman Gaming, and today we're gonna play some more Battlefield 1. Of course, we're more turning into only Battlefield Shadows, but I don't know if you even heard what I said, but then anyways, welcome to this new live commentary of Battlefield 1, as I just said before, and we're gonna play some operations, of course. Now we're gonna play first on Ballroom Blitz, the attackers. Of course, I'm always playing the attackers. We're kind of gonna try to play sniper class, but we'll see how that goes. And yeah, later on sometime, I think on Monday, I'm gonna try to play with more with assault and stuff. Monday, the which October is it? It's Friday. It's gonna be the 1st of November. What? 29th is tomorrow. 31st is Halloween. I think it's the 1st of. I would guess it's the 1st of October. Or no. October. 1st of. Must be first of. So I'm gonna try the Lawrence of Arabia now. Let's see. If it's just as good. Fuck, I should have changed sights. But the thing now. Oh, it actually does that. Why haven't I played with the Lawrence of Arabia skin before then? Grenades. Of course, counter kill. Always getting a counter kill. Starting off great. I'm probably gonna play a lot with the Lawrence of Arabia now. Obviously. But I'm giving you just a tip. Lawrence of Arabia skin is just for the early enlister players that bought that shit. I bought that shit, of course, just because I wanted to play early as well. Now just remember, I got the sweet spot on like 80 meters with this thing. Like 100 or something. Long range is sweet spot, which means one shot kills to the body. It's kind of that range I should be at. I'm playing actually really good. I want the ammo now. I need ammo. I like that more people are playing with the support now. Nowadays. It's nice. I died though. I'm probably gonna get revived, but yeah. I still got ammo. That's a thing, but fuck. I can't play a lot with Lawrence of Arabia now. I can't revive me. It's really trying, but I can't. That's sad. 7-0 first time. Lots of Arabia, everybody. I'm gonna play with a random site. Hopefully that. Why am I starting it? Yeah, that's gonna be nice. I think. If this doesn't play out well with the random site, then we're going back. Oh. Do you see that? Yes. I love this game. I love you, Lawrence. What? I said nothing. I said I love this weapon. SLME? SMLE something. Oh, Jesus Christ, hello. Fuck this. Health. I don't have a bayonet equipped with this shit now. Enemy bomber. What would you say if I killed one of the pilots? What would you guys say? Hey fellas, that's an enemy bomber. I damage it, that's all I'm doing. I was like, oh, I hit him! And I'm like, no, I didn't, fuck. Yes, that as well. I'm gonna take off the radium sight. I don't like it. Doesn't feel the same. Much better with the barrel. No bayonet, no. Two minification as well. Clear the sector. We're two. Yeah. We're fucking golden, boys. I thought I could hit him and get an assist counter skill. We have secured the sector. I thought there was another dude in here. Nothing. That's one more. There we go. Fuck that dude. Okay. Where is he? Fuck him then. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. Where's the dude? A sentry kit is available near your location. Ouch. That hurt. Made a dice logo. Oh, thank you. Oh, hello there, mister. What would you say if I did this? And return to the combat area. Is it taking his tank? Why isn't he taking his tank? He's too stupid. 75 meters. What does that mean? I don't know what it means. We have taken objective charge. Is this like target something? Targeting range or? Come on, get up. Fucking move on. Get out of the way! Started kind of good. Now we are slowly but surely getting worse. Losing objective alpha. Really? And now it's there! I don't get this sometimes. I don't get this at all. Played so much better in the beginning, what happened? Probably is that all of them are fucking up there on the fucking roof. Are you serious? Are you serious? That's shit. Wasting ammo on enemies they're not worth to shoot at.
Land creeper, one of theirs. Oh yeah, it's an enemy scout.
Hello, Mr. Tank. Did I? Bounce that. Now they got a defending tank that's probably OP as fuck. And we don't have a good tanker, what I have noticed. We haven't had the same tanker all game, so. Probably pretty shit. Come on, peek again. I just want you to peek. Charge down.
Half of our forces remain.
Ouch. It's probably gonna be a long one, this.
We have lost objective apples.
Thank you, Jesus. All of our squad is at the same place. Great. And I don't wanna be at that place. The way too far ahead. Thank you.
We have taken objective butter.
Tank's coming over. Nope, I don't want this. Why are there so many guys through it? before was no one there, and then all of a sudden there are, everyone is there. I'm gonna change weapon now. Going back to GEWEHR 95.
50 of our soldiers remain.
Wait, what's the normal side on this? Go back to the normal side instead. We got this shit. They're probably gonna take it back real fucking quick though. Where are they shooting from? This guy running.
Enemy medic sighted.
Got this kill. Of course. Now we're obviously at the long range.
Moving. Enemy tank.
Got the enemy tank. That looked funny. Oh. Oh, hello. Got an enemy hit.
We are losing objective butter.
Oh, it's gonna die now. We're going back to Lawrence of Arabia now. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I want the Martini Henry as well. Cause that's a nice sniper. I thought my sweet spot was in that range. I can't see shit. I'm getting too close to enemies. I'm playing shit. Look my fucking score! That's a rage fest again. I don't like this now. If you turn around and let me pow 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 pow, now we're gonna die.
We've been defeated, boys, but remember the Zimmerman telegram. We are fighting not only for the freedom of Europe, but to defend your mothers, wives, and sisters back home. Let's go at them again.
Last one. Two attacks more. We can do it. We can do it. And we got our ship. So now the tanks are gonna be pretty fucking dead. I'm gonna be a tank. Artillery truck. I'm gonna be an artillery truck. Just because. Just because, why the fuck not? I'm probably gonna die by tanks, but we got the emergency repair. Now, the good thing is, this one, can we get that tree out of the way? Really can't get that tree out of the way. It's the tree that's pretty much fucking me up.
We have taken objective apples.
If that wouldn't be there, would have probably super good position. Go, 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 go. Come on, go, Jesus. Gotta go away from everything. I don't even think those dudes can get over here. I think. Hopefully they can't, but I don't know. Where's the tank?
Spotted a shock trooper! One of theirs!
There's the tank. There's the tank. We won though. Then he killed one tank with the turret truck, then it did nothing. Trying to see where their tank came from. It was like.
It's only the beginning. Now we must move to the Argon Forest and finish this war once and for all.
Now I got Argon Forest, so hopefully I can play better.
Doughboys marched into the Argon Forest, unaware of the deadly defenses awaiting them ahead.
I think I'm just gonna change the GEWEHR 95 now. The car, maybe carbine, but sometimes it's long range engagements, and I want the best sweet spot.
They got no food in their bellies.
That's what I want.
Blackjack Pershing ain't got a clue. Hunt have got bunkers made of solid concrete, guns the size of houses,
concrete pillboxes, strafing guns, mustard gas.
At the river, I saw a dozen of us blown to fragments by a shell. The Spirit of Liberty ain't got no protection against those things.
This greenhorn's put old Hun out of his misery.
I got my bayonet fixed, my rifle loaded, and I'm ready to kill every last one of them bastards.
Bastardos. Come on. I wanna play good. I'm gonna try it with Lawrence of Arabia. But it's most likely not going to be too effective. So, yeah. But I like it. But I like to give it a 95 as well. No bayonet. I'm going to have bayonet. Can you see the sweet spot? Damage drop. Go to I see the sweet spot. It's at like 75 meters ish. So Lawrence of Arabia it is. Random gas grenade. Want to be effective.
Sighted! Enemy shock trooper!
Got like 6 health when it killed me. I'm gonna change pistol. Maybe. See how that goes. I need something faster firing.
We have taken objective apples.
What is this? Cinematic. Unlock that and see what else the shit is. Hopefully it's something good, but I don't really think so. It's better. There we go. First kill. Or second kill. First real kill. I thought there would be more dudes. Could it be like three more dudes maybe? That would be nice. Stay under. I'm dead. Dude, gas grenades are fucking us over real bad. Like, super bad. I don't like it. At all. I'm gonna try to go the other way instead. Cause we're not doing anything on that front. We're just like sitting ducks. Taste my sniper bullets.
We have taken
the thing that's so hard, it's kinda dark and it's raining, it's foggy, and the Germans have dark outfits. Dark outfits, and if this map does not work out well. Even though I like Argon Force is probably my favorite map, but still, sometimes it's kinda hard to see. That's the tactical aspect of this game.
We are losing objective.
So you just gotta take that you can't see them sometimes. Let's take this point first. Get these points. I didn't get points because I ran out. Fuck. I'm doing this stupid idea.
Half of our forces remain.
I'm I'm gonna play with the GEWEHR 905. He's a lot better. He's a lot better. I'm not playing good. I'm dead. Slide with you 1 HP. Still I'm running around like a madman. Thinking I can take over the world. It's like reloading more of this again. Come on. I wanna die. Where are they shooting from? We have taken objective butter. There we go. I was keep pretty off. Fuck you, reviving me. No, I don't want to. First of all, I didn't have an ammo. Second of all, one of them, I guess, better. Tip fire, they got the same damage pattern. The thing is, if you look at the stats, Lords of Arabia have a lot more damage. But for some reason, I get 65 hit in clones or counters, and with the other one I get 83, like, all the time. Just like that. Or it's just in my head, but I don't really know. I get 81 at that range. Or not. Thank you, medic, dude.
I'm wounded. I need treatment.
Hit two guys. Like, at that range, I get like 90... 82, like 90 damage. Or 100, depending on when the sweet spot is, but we're most of the time just not getting the same damage with the launch of Arabia SMLE. It's like, I don't even know. Still at the first point, and I was last attack, and we got 5 more to go. So we're probably not gonna win this. They defended.
We are being reinforced with an armored train.
But now we got the train, so it's pretty good. I should have taken a tank before.
A flame trooper kit is available near your location.
I don't know, let's take it. Following the train. B is probably gonna be ours. Is it tender from all the nades? All the gas grenades? Gas is fucking everywhere.
They sent up a shock trooper.
Spotted him at least. Ah, fucking gas. Is it enemy or friendly gas? Make it to the trenches. That range you always get 83, so it's pretty like, if you hit one shot and then you ran out of a shot, it was the last shot, you can quickly change to the fucking pistol and take him out like 2 shots. So the GEWEHR 95 is overall a lot better, even though the SMLE had more ammo and overall better damage over range. I don't know how that works out. One HP. I would consider myself very, very lucky at this point that I'm not getting killed by that dude down there as well. Hello on YouTube.
We have taken the sector.
I hate when even teammates' bodies when they are dead still blocks your shots. Or my aim is just shit. I took the sector, right? We? I think we just did.
We have secured the sector.
Sector secured. Do we move on to the next ones? I'm gonna follow the train. There we have more better engagements. Yeah, that's great. Better engagements. A lot better, actually. He's just going over there. I'm gonna go up here. can like snipe everyone on top of the hill, trying to close. Goes on with the boys. Not gonna hide in a bunker. Why are they? There we go. Revive. Thank you. Now we'll go around the other side. B is supposed to be the hardest to take. And I did. The thing is, how the fuck didn't that dude see me before? That's the thing I'm wondering about.
A flame trooper kit is available near your location.
Did he unlock the doors? Oh, I'd have died. That's sad. Just keep on going. We maybe can take this, actually? We might just win. Sometimes my aim is pretty shit. Snipers sometimes can be pretty good and sometimes can be super good. Did I seriously not hit one shot? That shot with a pistol? I think I could have killed him with that shot as well. Cause it was kinda high up. Kinda upper chest-ish. What am I doing now? 25-5, ooh. When I thought I was playing kinda shit. I should have been playing kinda good. 25 and 22 and 6 it's now. Come on, let me. Is the better damage on that, yeah. Pretty much gets the best damage on. There's that, I got 6 shot. Double action 6 round blank powder revolver. Go back to the marsh thing. C should be shall be ours. Taking it back. I don't like this. Why you gotta do this to me, man?
We have lost objective Charlie.
Now we lost it. Got the points for taking it though. Got B, got everything else. Just C's now. It's gonna be all out assault for that shit. Destroy the train. That gonna fuck us up pretty good. Still an enemy tank. Oh. Friendly gas. Gonna put on the Gas mask. Under here. Reload that shit really fucking fast. And then take this shit off. Just hoping it to be. Playing worse, so I got just one more kill since like the next now 3 life. I think this is the, it's not the last one. Tight corners, which I don't like. I'm in a bad position. I'm in a really bad position. Getting up to follow this road now. I'm really not doing too great, so. If I know myself, I know I could be doing better. I can pretty much say I would be doing better. But I'm really not doing what I should do. And the enemies are not at the right places as well. In the bushes. So close, I could have got him. I didn't even thought one of those dudes was so low as well. Apparently they were. In a life get 5 kills with a single. Yeah, 5 kills. Fuck's sake, no, 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 no. Don't you even. Probably gonna be, is there anyone in the bunker? There were not anyone there. I don't wanna die, that's all I'm saying. I'm in the worst position ever. Probably gonna die out of my stupidity.
We have taken objective.
Shock trooper! Watch him!
Shock trooper. No, 2. Lucky they're in the battle and taking damage, so I can kill them with one shot.
I need ammo.
Dude, it's coming over here. two more. No! Didn't I hit his head? And he's looking up. He's looking up with a fucking head glitching piece of shit. That's so BS. I should at least hit his head or legs. Cause I fucking saw them moving. And shock. Fuck off. Standard fucking corners with a shotgun corner camping and classic. Very classic.
We have secured the sector.
Thank God. To do the same thing again.
The final objective is within our reach.
Do I need more? No, I didn't see. I got like four or three.
20 of our soldiers remain.
No, it's four. No, 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 please, 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 please. Yes! Fuck you, shotgun dude.
Return to the combat area.
Just need me. No, I don't. Fuck, no. You won. Yes, we won. Nice way to. I didn't PTFO too much though.
We did what we came to do. Let's pray this is the war to end all wars.
I did the get 5 kills in our life though.
And remains to this date the bloodiest battle
I did that.
In history. This outcome broke the German army, leading to an armistice and peace with the Allies.
I did what I need to do. Whew, it was kind of intense in the end though. Okay, minus attack rating as well. Let's just top everything off. One thing more, I can't download all the videos that I want to, so yeah, that's fucking shit. And it's like, ah, I can do this now, but my USB drive is fucking shite. So all the things you're probably gonna see, even though I'm probably gonna upload this in like some weeks time, but still the same thing. It's kind of like, I don't really know. It's just old videos are gonna be posted. I need to post a lot of vids on all of the scout score. A scout order thing. I did a thing I needed to do. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this sniper gameplay video operation or something. But leave a like if you did enjoy this. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. And leave a comment if you wish to do that. Ask me something or whatever. And I will catch you in the next episode. So, goodbye!